Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Madplayer and today guys we are returning to Roblox PTTT. So I always mess the name up, so I just checked myself. So today we are going to be trying to complete the Tower of ZEN. I don't know what star that is. Okay, that's creative. Okay, so yeah, today we are gonna try to complete the Tower of ZEN in PTTT2. So yeah, let's get started with the Tower of ZEN. I've practiced this tower a little bit, so I know it's a little bit long. It may take like 6 or 7 minutes. And guys, if you're like me, like sort of a pro and sort of a noob, I'm not even a pro. Why am I saying I'm a pro? I'm a noob. I'm a total noob. So it takes like 7 minutes, 6 to 7 minutes to do this. Okay, so guys, we gotta like spawn a ball. And then we gotta wait a minute. I'm just doing this for fun. But you have to spawn a bomb like this one, this thing. And then we gotta push it over here. And then we gotta click it. And then it blows up and it will destroy that wall. And there's a button over there. So that for that we need this ball. And we gotta just roll it down and it will enable that button. So yeah, that it's sort of easy. But you must understand it properly, or else you will just, you know, you will not know what to do. Okay, so yeah, let's keep going. Oh, kill bricks. Oh, I totally forgot about this. Okay, kill bricks. Okay, please don't fall out or else I'll be very mad. I have to start the tower all over. Okay, go over here. Alright, so these are falling platforms. I have learned that in JTOH, they fall behind you. In this tower, we learn a lot of little bit more complex stuff. So this is an elevator, it, you know, pushes you up. And yeah, and you gotta avoid the kill bricks over here. So yeah, alright. Let's come up here. Move through this elevator field as fast as you can to avoid the kill bricks. Oh yeah, so you just gotta hold W or else you'll just float slowly over to the kill bricks. So you just gotta hold W. Okay, parts and if you're on mobile, just keep going forward. Okay, parts that look like this will wobble when touched. Yeah, so these platforms just wobble like that. They're just like, you know, like dancing sort of. Yeah, okay. So yeah, they seriously dance. Okay, alright. So we come over here. On the outside section, these are conveyors, and we just gotta jump on them. Oh, so yeah, alright, more conveyors, and this is a tricky part as well. So in this, we gotta bring the bombs to the respective wall, so the correct wall. So I'm gonna spawn the green thing first. So I'm gonna put it right here, and I'm gonna blow it up. So hopefully there's a button there. No, there's no button. There are buttons, okay guys? So there are buttons. Okay, and we gotta get those buttons. Okay, I think I remember the location, sort of. Okay, so we gotta come over here. This green one has the button, so just click on the thing and it will blow up. And there's a button, so you just gotta walk on it. There's no ball over here. Okay, so after that just spawn a blue one. I think the blue one is this one. I don't remember. Maybe it's this one. Oh, the thing is crying. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's this one. Okay. I think the yellow one is that one. Okay. I think the yellow one is that one over there. Okay, wait. I'll just move it over here. I think it's this one. Maybe. Is it? Oh, yeah, it was that one. It blew up the other one as well. Okay. Alright, there are many red ones right here. So, I think it's the back one because... Oh, I accidentally spawned a blue one as well. Okay, let's do that. I guess these button. Oh, the button is right there. Okay, I thought it was between those two. Okay, here we go. So this is a teleporter. It will come over here. Okay, so this is a shoving platform. It shoves you. So and you just gotta go ahead. Okay, along the elevator. And there's no slippery thingy. So you can just walk on the slope. There was a slippery thing in my last episode. It was in Tower of Teaching, I guess. Alright, so you gotta come up here, and here we go. So you could come up here again. Alright, and there are many kill bricks here, just, you know, there are many over here. Okay, the falling platform, you just gotta go for it. And elevator over here, right here. Alright, just come over here, and this time you just gotta do this. and you will see like red platform, then you will see a green platform. So the okay, so here's the green platform as you can see in the camera. So that is the correct one. And I think the pattern is this, this, this. Alright, so that's the pattern. It's a right, right, middle and the right. Alright, so here we go, balloons and there are turrets. Turrets I think damage you, but I think we don't have to touch it with the balloons. I have not tested that out yet, but I think I think that will blow up the balloon. So yeah, alright, we gotta jump to get out of the balloon thingy. Okay, so a wind pad is really near, it's right there. So yeah, this is a pretty easy tower, even for beginners. Okay, like me, you know. Alright, these are wobbly platforms, they wobble, as I told you before. This is the first exposure in this whole game. So yeah, alright, these more falling platforms. Oh, that was close, that was really, really close. Okay, this is a push box. Don't touch the red parts or else it will, you know, destroy the push box. Okay, just come up here, just do this and just click on the button. And that's how you finish the whole tower, I guess. Can we beat it under 6 minutes? Come on. Oh my god, I'm getting stuck. Please, I wanna beat it before 6 minutes. Let's go! We beat the Tower of ZEN! Yes, I've beaten it for the first time, but I've tried it out sometimes. Okay, that's the Tower of Teaching, and I think that's the Tower of ZEN right there. Oh, that looks really cool, actually. So there's the lobby. Okay, here's the altar. What the heck is that? What is that? Okay, I don't know. So guys, can we try out some other tower in this episode as well? Should we? We can, you know. We are just like 6 minutes into the video. Let's check out the intermediate towers. Look at this, guys. All the beginner towers done. There's a tower coming soon, and when it will come out, I'll be really, you know, I'll be really happy to try it out. So yeah, it's gonna be like, I think it's gonna be beginner. I think it's gonna be like medium difficulty or something. But where's the steeple? There's no steeple here. Okay, I think we are gonna try to beat the Tower of Close Endearment. I think it's a medium difficulty tower. Okay, slope. Okay, I think I may not pass this in this episode, guys. Okay, slope. Oh my god, slope. Okay, oh my god. I think there's like literal like, oh my, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, conveyors. Okay, jump. Okay, phew, that was close. Oh my god, I already like this concept of the tower. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, that was close, that was close. Okay, what of the pink neon will break your heart? What? Where's the pink neon? What? Okay, I think this thing will break my heart. What do you mean by that? I don't know. Okay, conveyors, you just gotta go for it, I guess. I have not tried this tower out, okay guys, so I don't know anything about this tower. Whoa, what's that? Does that push you? Oh, that does push you. Okay, all right oh my god, this is a big jump. Okay, what is this? I don't know what that is. Okay, just jump on the truss, I guess. Oh no, the kill bricks. Okay, just watch out for them. Oh, hearts. Okay, I guess I'm gonna jump on this. Is like a Valentine's tower, I guess. Oh, two stud wrap. Oh gosh. Okay, what? Okay, I'm sitting, I guess. Okay, whoa, where do I go from here though? Do I jump on there? No, what do I do? Wait, what do I do from here? Do I jump on this? Oh, I did jump on that. Okay, that's a kill brick heart, I guess. Okay, just keep jumping. Okay, phew. There's so much like fog, I cannot see anything. Okay, I think we have one more floor to go. Can we beat this? Oh, I think that is, we cannot jump on that, I guess. Okay, I almost failed that, I guess. So what's this? Is that an exposure? Oh, that's a weird exposure. Okay, just come up here. That's a weird jump though. I don't like that. Okay, we are almost like the, no, this is not the last floor, is it? No, that's not the last floor. Of course it's not. Okay, angle the camera properly. Okay, be faster. Hold, come up. What? Collapse. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. Please no, please no, please no, please no, please no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Just jump over here, jump over here, jump over here. Wait, what do I do from here? Oh my gosh, what is that? Get out of there. Oh my god. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Please don't. Please don't get out. Please don't get out. What, am I safe? Am I safe? Am I safe? Am I? Oh, I just made it. I think I just made it like in like 5 seconds left. That was close. That was something that was really close. That was a close call. Okay. I think we're on the final floor. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Where's the win pad? Where's the win pad? I don't know. Okay. Okay. Just come up here. I think this is a Valentine's tower, I guess. Oh, I sense the particles. Where did it come from? Oh, it's right there. It's right there. It's right there. The win pad is right there. Okay, I think we ought to walk on the frame. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go. We beat the tower off. What was that? Close endearment. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We finally beat it. I mean, like, seriously, we beat 2 towers in one episode. And it's been, like, just, like, 11 minutes. Oh, my God. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, guys. I think I'll just end it right here because that was something. That was really hard tower. Oh, there's a citadel as well. Okay. All right. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please like, subscribe, share. And please comment I'm doing shout outs, so please comment. Please comment, suggest, and I will see you in the next one, guys. I'll see you in the next video. PTTT video. Maybe we will try out the next intermediate tower, which is the Tower of Smooth Edges. I'm so happy that I just beat a medium difficulty tower. That was really, really cool. So, like, now I'm on, like, hard difficulty tower, which, like, I love that. Okay, guys, wait a minute. I think we have a little bit of spare time left. So, guys, I just want to do something real quick. How do I go into ring select? I don't know, guys. I seriously don't know. Wait, what is that? Return back to hub. Yeah. I think that's what we do. Back to hub. Okay, it's saying wait a sec. Okay, yeah, this is what we do. I almost like left the game. Okay, so I want to figure out how many towers do we need to beat to get to like second ring, second realm. Yeah, second realm. Oh my god, I totally forgot that this takes forever to load. I totally forgot about that. Yeah, I think it will come in like in a minute, maybe even less than a minute. So yeah, I just wanted to take a look at what it is. There we go. Oh my god, I almost thought I would have to end the video right there. Okay, we need 3 towers. Can we go to Fallen Falls? I think we'll try out the next. Try it out. Yeah, there's a green line. Oh my god, I did not make it to Ring 2 in JTUH and I made it to Realm 2 in PTTT. Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god, there are very difficult towers here. Oh my god, this is gonna be something. Okay, so yeah, thank you so much for watching and I'm just gonna stay here. So bye, guys.